Go, go, Power Rangers! Do, 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 go, go, Power Rangers! Do,
do, do, do, do,
go, go, Power Rangers! You Mighty Morphin Power Rangers! I bet you can't guess what we're doing today! So yes, for date day, one of the items is... we can go see those Mighty Morphin Power Rangers. And they are going to be mighty. And they're going to be Morphin. I've heard good things. Have you heard good things?
I'm going to hand it to you.
Yeah, you should.
I didn't know what was happening there.
See, that's better. Now I don't have to, you know, I can put my hands on the wheels and drive. And
it's
stuff.
Harder for me to creep in and out of frame, though.
Yeah, well, stop being a creep.
I can do this, and then I can do this.
Stop creeping.
I'll creep if I want to. You can't tell me when to creep and when not to creep.
You can creep if you wanna. You can creep your friends behind.
So, on our way to Power Rangers, we're going to stop at Tag Shack because they're doing their yard sale. They actually did it the first day yesterday, and I always miss the first day, so I get, like, the, like, leftover stuff is what's there. But we're going to go anyway because for funsies.
If you're not there within 4 hours on the first day, all the good stuff is gone.
It's just gone.
Everything else is just crap. Horse crap.
Ew.
No, really, so I've seen people sell it.
No. One time we sold it. That's a story for another day. Go away! Don't go away. Don't go away. Don't go away. Don't go away.
The face was like, I'm so
pretty. It's because I'm an angel.
You are so pretty.
Oh, you
like it. I like your face. I totally give you a hug and kisses right now, but then we die. Let's do it anyway.
No! Where's the like feature where it makes me look not ugly? Oh, it doesn't do it for video. You just have to look at my ugly face. Look at my wrinkles! Ah, God, a zit! Gross!
I think you have beautiful wrinkles.
He's not denying the wrinkles are there. They're just beautiful. So, we just went to the Tack Shack thingy mabob, and not gonna lie, what is happening here? The road is closed. We gotta go to a movie, and we gotta go there. Why is this happening? We went to the Tack Shack, their little yard sale thing, but the problem is if you don't go the first day, everything's gone. There's just like the reject stuff. It's not the reject stuff, but I mean some of it is. Okay, it's the reject stuff. The stuff that didn't sell the first day when everybody's there. And nobody comes on the second day. It's depressing. We're gonna go see a movie.
You know, I've never noticed the side of the parking building here. It's pretty neat the way they did it. It looks like a bunch of different buildings. That's neat. Yay.
Oh, he's so cute. I like him.
They straight up tore this little tiny block up between South Broadway and Fort King Street here in front of the movies. They just ripped it all up. I wonder when they did this. Hey, people who live downtown, when did they do this? Look, there's pipes and stuff out here.
A glitter beard.
No. Pop-pop Power Rangers! So that movie was pretty good. I think mostly because of the nostalgia factor. But
also because Power Rangers.
Yeah. It definitely wasn't necessarily a kid's movie. Like, if you have young kids, there
There's
was, like,
a lot of language.
A lot of language in that
the
movie.
The first, like, scene of the whole movie was a little... I don't even understand why.
There's a little
necessary.
Bit of, like, a thriller slash horror point. It's a thriller movie. There's some scary parts in it.
But then it does the, like, classic Power Rangers cheese, too.
Yeah.
Like, they throw all the lines at you.
Which, that's
and
another thing
Elizabeth
that makes
Banks
it pretty good.
Like, yeah, she's also terrifying.
They go from terrifying the cheesy to terrifying the cheesy, like, which I think that made it part of what made it so good. That they had the cheese of the original, but, you know, kind of modern thrill and all that jazz. As adults...
I don't think of thriller, but, like, action.
Yeah, action. That's what I mean. As adults, I liked it. I thought it was great.
I thought it was really good.
I thought it was fun. And we're going to go home later and watch the original series. But for kids...
Use your own judgment.
Do some Googling.
Not sure what's happening over there behind the airport, but it looks not so good. Look at that. Oh, my goodness. That is some dark smoke, dude. That was a baseball bat. Yeah. So we just remembered, where'd it go? Oh, there it is. So we just remembered there's like a police or a fireman training thing. thing somewhere over this direction, so that must be what this is, but it's pretty intense. It's pretty freaky.
Let's drive by and see.
Yeah. Well, we can't figure it out, but that's pretty intense.
Like camping.
Good morning. What a morning. Gracious. Oh, bugs, 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 bugs. Had a really rough night last night. You ever had one of those? Whew, we're not even going to talk about it. It was rough. It was not fun. But today is going to be a good day. We have made a decision. That's the best way to start a day. Make a decision to have a good day, right? So we're going to do this. There were no horses in the vlog that we filmed yesterday, which is just weird because we live on a horse farm. Like, horse stuff happens. I don't know how we managed to have no horses in it. But we did. I need to feed. I should do that. You wanna watch? You wanna watch? Let's have one of those weird days where you watch me feed the horses. Remember that one time when I was like, you guys want to watch me feed? And then I didn't film myself feeding, I just filmed myself making the grain. Well, I want this pen to come off. Ah, I got it, we got it, we got it. Yeah, that just happened. So, that's like a thing. Now I gotta go buy some hay. Oh man, hay. We have had a really bad season of just no rain, as you guys probably know. I remember, like, when we first started doing this, we first moved to Florida, we had this problem with too much rain. And now we have, like, not enough rain. It's just the thing that happens. You know, we'll get, like, a big storm here and there, but we're not just getting that consistent rain that helps the grass grow. And then we got some rain a few weeks ago, and right after we got the rain, we got a freeze, so it just killed everything. Super frustrating. Anyway, my horses are going through so much hay right now, so we are spending a fortune on hay. But you gotta do what you gotta do, you know? Horses gotta be fed. Horses gotta eat. Taters gotta tate. All that. Hooked up and let's go get some hay. You guys, it's absolutely incredible what these guys can do with a pitchfork to put this hay. I can't even explain it. I'm going to show you, hopefully, if I can get up the nerve to actually film these guys because I feel a little bit weird about it. But we're gonna be sneaky. Remember that one day when I kept telling you I was gonna film things and then I kept forgetting to film things? Hi. Gracie, you need to calm down. You look way too excited about our ride today. Just calm down. Shh. I know it's exciting. Calm down. Hello again. Me, I'm still here. Hey, hey, hey. So I have done my, throat. I have done my rides and I am now going to bathe the horses because I have a Merida coming tonight, a Princess Merida coming tonight to take some pictures. And I want the horses to be clean for this. Also, I need to take some pictures for that last registry that I need to do so we can do recognize dressage. Anyway, all that to say, the horses are dirty and they need baths. So Gracie and Ella are both going to get baths. This evening, Matthew and I are doing a photo shoot with a cosplayer who will be cosplaying as Merida with the girls. Obviously, we don't have one that looks like Angus. Ignore him, he's not ours. So it'll just be, I guess, one of Merida's other horses, but I think it's gonna be really cool. I'm pretty excited about it. We have a few locations scoped out, a few ideas. We'll talk to her, see if she has any ideas. Should be pretty cool though. I'm super pumped. Ella! Beep, beep. Merida is here. She's changing in there. I'm so excited. Oh my gosh. What you think, Gracie? You want to pose with a princess? Oh my gosh.
Daily vlogs. It's okay, I'm fine.
sure that was actually Merida.
I know, the real Merida. Not the kid Merida, but the real Merida.
The princess?
Just came and took photos on our farm.
That was amazing. Okay, here are some of the best pictures.